This cutscene is very loud.
Oh.
Holy shit, this cutscene is very loud. What?
Team 1, look for refugees in Parkdale. Team 2, Riverside.
I'm gonna be Winter.
Go with me at the ferry terminal.
Oh, okay,
let's
take
get these people out of Toronto.
You there, behind the glass. Separate into three groups. We'll call you out when it's safe.
Hello.
Oh.
Let's move, team.
This is the captain of the Fessenden Ferry. We're heading to the terminal and need immediate support.
The ferry is on the way. Let's clear the dock.
Who would have thought?
This is the one.
Hell yeah. I got meleeed into the fucking water. Where's my tank passive?
Damn it! Null sector's already here. They'll tear us apart. All hands, prepare for immediate departure.
Hold your position, Captain. The refugees will be stranded if you leave.
This is a private
departure.
Ship. Who is this?
Sojourn. We'll keep them off you, Captain.
I'm gonna just knock off their feet.
We push Null Sector back for now. Time to get some of those civilians on board. You don't have much time. Get to the ship. Talk to me, team. Any hostiles out there? The perimeter's clear. For now.
Eh, yeah, we're fine. We've done this so many times.
Captain, close the cargo bay and keep your heads down. What is that sound?
Look! The building on the left!
Slicers!
Slicers making contact! Let's just keep going. You've taken a lot of hits. You all right?
I'll be fine. I've been upgrading this armor for years.
I could have used you blocking fire back when the fighting started. A lot of soldiers got hurt.
How many fighters does Toronto have left?
You're basically looking at her.
Team it down! Everybody,
wow! Hang
on. Should have looked up.
What happened there?
Get back in there!
I'm fucking
homing rockets.
This is almost going too well. Hey, don't jinx us.
I never learn.
Shut the ramp.
Don't jinx the mission,
Captain.
Hurry! How many groups left?
Just one. I hope.
You know how well it went last time we didn't jinx the mission.
Robots are hardly a challenge.
Everyone needs to stop taunting the killer robot.
I need healing.
This will be my last one, though. Let's get it.
Increasing altitude.
This is the one.
What was that? Are we hit?
They scratched the hull. We'll hold them off. I promise. heading into the city to look for other survivors.
You with me? Wouldn't miss it.
Guard yourselves. They've deployed heavy artillery.
I'll just crawl over here.
That hurt a lot.
Get them back on their feet.
Oh, they got me good.
Help me back up.
Someone help on your feet. Get back into fight.
Oh, thank God.
Show's over.
Anyone left in the terminal? Time to go.
Are we clear?
Perfect.
I think so. You did great, Captain.
Honestly, we've gotten this part down pretty decently.
Alright.
For the most part.
Everyone's on board and cheered. We're closing the loading ramp.
Good job, Captain. We've got
I think
covered.
The second or the hardest one is actually
don't mention it.
Now.
Head
it's
the coast.
Last
okay,
Union
team.
Station part.
Time to see if anyone else is left in the city. Good to see you, Tracer. Can you keep an eye on that ferry?
On it, Sojo. By the way,
I mean, we
I've got
sort of have it down. we kind of scraped that one.
We have it down, don't worry.
I read you.
That's the spirit.
How can we help?
Depends.
Yeah, I got spirits, if you know what I'm saying.
Specialty. Stay there. We'll come to you.
Shit, I got one up you then. I got drugs.
Oh, yeah?
The broadcast started just after the attack. I've never heard Null Sector talking like this. You?
No. But I saw more billboards on the way in. This is playing.
And he was spoons?
I wonder who he is.
Jesus Christ.
No scary though.
Taking to the air.
That ends now. We will shatter the chains that have held
to me, team.
This marks a new era. One of equality.
Oh, we're gonna have trouble booping him now.
What was that?
Stalker. I fought a few of them since this started. They use gravity beams.
Well, I mean, I guess Lucio and Ferrick.
Kill them fast enough, and we don't have to find out.
This Stalker barely moves with you.
We'll make this world a
paradise. Please tell me that he's not a Stalker.
The humans will fight us. Change frightens them.
How about Bader
up here? Friendly down! Keep it together!
They believe we are not their equals.
It's go time!
Together, we will prove them wrong. Do not betray your fellow Omnics by defending injustice. Join
us. I've got you.
Bitch.
My
absolutely nailed that landing.
Rocket barrage incoming.
Much waste.
Oh god, please don't glitch in the fucking wall. Yup.
Hang tight, Claire.
You have to adjust your voice settings.
That's really good news.
King Street is through this building. With me.
Be careful out there.
And your profanity settings.
The whole city is. Not to worry, Claire. We can handle it. Stay on lockdown until we reach you.
Didn't No Sector once attack London or something?
Yeah.
Except that this was time,
whoever made these robots is invading every nation at once. Let's focus on helping that transit worker, huh? We can save the world another day.
All right.
Oh, didn't know this was here. Get out of my asshole. Just because I like to fist the enemies doesn't mean I like to get fisted. Wanna suck on this peanut butter with me?
Welcome to Overwatch, it's a standard player.
Wait, he's playing Hearthstone. Look at it.
Of course he is.
Oh. Fucking nerd.
Oh, that shield lasted.
It did indeed.
I hear a lot of shooting. Are you okay?
Better than okay. Hang tight. It's go time.
You know, it actually didn't hit the shield once. What?
Oh, what? You probably put a toe out there.
What the fuck?
It's okay, he's low.
The door closed and everybody was in here.
Man, this game is programmed.
It is.
More enemies incoming.
Watch out for these fucking...
We're down one!
We lost our team!
Get...
Stay strong, everyone!
Oh my god.
How? Puff pack up there.
Oh. fucker. Yeah, fuck all that bullshit.
Thank you so much.
I'm about to nut.
Rocket barrage incoming.
You're a bitch.
Artillery down. Thank you.
Oh. He did the same exact fucking sound. Oh.
Is that all of them? Yeah, we're clear.
Well, that one didn't kill itself. By the way, if we didn't discover that, it would kick us for not killing anything, not being in combat.
They didn't. Don't worry. Get us there, and we'll do the rest.
Yeah. The only game that I've ever seen where it kicks you instead of just despawning the enemy.
It also kicks you if you're in, if all your teammates are AI.
What?
I was doing a mission with three AI teammates, and I went to take a piss, and I came back, and I was about to get kicked.
Let's start with not now and see how it goes.
Another survivor. I think after like, there should be like a small chance that he has something instead of Hearthstone on the. Laptop.
Like hentai.
Like tentacle porn.
Nah, Kiriko porn.
Sped you up? You did the red.
Are you alright?
Don't worry about me. I'm okay. Can you do anything to help him?
Don't think so. Trying might make things worse.
Okay, no los dos.
Let's keep moving.
Okay. The maintenance tunnels are this way.
Hammond and Kiriko porn.
Hey, bro, that's a typical. Wait, who said that?
Head on in.
You're doing great, Claire.
Really? Because I'm actually terrified.
What?
That's good news.
What do you mean?
Fear is a survival mechanism. It makes you cautious and keeps you safe.
That's one way of looking at it, I guess.
Null sector ahead, on the tracks!
We have company! Keep the
monkey
brain suckers away from Claire!
I would prefer a different name.
The name is what bothers you?
Subjugators might be a more accurate term.
Are you left? Fight more! And whatever we're calling them, keep them away from Claire!
Enemy detected!
Beautiful.
Where's your jetpack?
Holy fucking shit.
It's go time.
That thing just took like 400 health away and... Yep. You gotta prioritize that thing. It's coming up. I'm at 2.
You gotta be fucking joking.
Oh. Winton. Oh my god.
We're fucking scraping this one.
What a fucking clutch.
Told you we'd keep you safe. And yeah, okay.
This is scraping the sides of the fucking peanut butter jar.
Bottom of the barrel, baby. Fuck yeah. Oh my god.
I bet I can make it.
City anyway.
Design.
Interesting. Have we seen anything in paint?
Well, for example, pretty much
got claustrophobicness.
I don't like this. Claire, open the door and stand back. Team, weapons up.
Understood.
No! We're too late.
You're not dead. Unconscious, maybe.
Talk to me, team. Any unsubjugated omnics?
Not yet. How about you?
I'm resting it on her head. Oh, Jesus.
Of course you survived, Reggie. Were you hiding?
What was I supposed to do? I'm an attorney, not a... Wait. Overwatch?
Former Overwatch. But you'll be safe with us. Claire, where's the exit?
The Union Station platform is through this door.
Exiting the subway at Union Station.
Oh, the building surrounded by null sector forces.
That's the one, apparently. The station's a good place to take a breather. We'll head for evac in a few minutes.
I need to... One second. Left my briefcase in the coffee shop. During the attack.
What do you even need a briefcase for?
Claire, get back here. Incoming!
Subjugators are coming after the omnics!
What if they're after me? What did I do?
Maybe they saw your billboard!
What the hell?
Bad guys incoming!
Oh, pack right out here.
They got me good.
Teammate down. Oh shit, sorry. My bad.
Come back, come back, come back.
Get them back on their feet.
Well, we're all good for now. I mean, besides
we're scraping,
purpose.
We're scraping.
Someone, pick me up!
Oh my god.
Oh no.
We're scraping it.
Yep.
On your feet, get back into fight.
Oh, we're scraping it.
I'm scraping it. Scraping it.
Done yet.
Come on.
Nice.
Claire, Reggie, you alright?
You alright all the way up there?
Crazy.
Oh, the clutches.
I don't have it.
Oh. Hold strong. We're almost through this.
I gotta say, you people are incredible. How much is the city paid?
We might say we're getting paid in exposure.
What the hell you mean, you people?
Free consultation, I promise.
I'm pretty sure that he showed up for help, Reggie. Enemy here.
Got him. Anyone
have a okay, there's another stalker. Thank you. Cooper. Thank you.
Yeah, sit on her face.
It will be difficult reaching the evac point in this blizzard. Stay close, you two.
Okay, now we just really scrape by.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's take it slow.
There's that speech again. Can't believe the Null Sector boss is calling you safe.
You sound happy about that.
Take down you what?
Ripley moves so we can keep pulling back.
What happens is we walk through alleyways and kill a bunch of shit.
The storm is reducing visibility, and they'll be chasing us. Stay together and don't stop for anything. The ship will be waiting for us in Central Park. Go!
Claire and I have guns, too.
You know how to use one?
You just point the thing and pull the trigger.
Oh, suddenly
right?
I remember.
Absolutely not.
I remember.
We're trying to take away our guns.
Let's go, everybody.
Ah, fuck.
Alright, we've got cooldowns up. Ferris, save your ult.
One ahead, and then one that spawns at the end by the ship. And we have to kill them. So just stay back. I did try going into the ship, just fucking running for it, and yeah, it doesn't work, kind of thing.
Good time.
What?
Take your time.
Alright, one more big one.
Alright, well, we got four ults, so.
Oh, subjugators are coming. It's spawn. Ult if you need to, ult if you need to.
Fucking go, baby.
Went on Overwatch, baby. Suck my gorilla car. Ooh.
Scraped it, baby.
Scraping the barrel.
He said it was the one.
That was the one.
I told you it was the one, I told you.
That was the one.
GG's though, I gotta go help up some of my other friends.
Oh.
Big shift, appreciate it. Take it.
That's excellent news. But Null Sector can't take him down so easily. This war is just getting started.